patience. Please stop coughing.
Thank you.
Cured patients should leave the hospital before they catch something else.
Ricky Hawthorne here, bringing you music, sunshine, and old-fashioned charm on 2 Point Radio. And we begin with a belter of a track. Hearing such wonderful music reminds me of my youth, when I could just sit quietly and listen to songs one after the other. Well, never mind. Let's listen to some more songs.
In the event of an epidemic, please try not to panic.
Thank you.
collect, trade, and snack with morsel men.
Awesome.
Who will you find? Little Susie Salt. Bacon Dad.
Whoa.
The Reverend Cheddar.
Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Morsel Men, a handful of flavor, a mouthful of fun. More 2 Point, more often. This is 2 Point Radio.
Patients found violating hospital policy will be asked to stop.
It's time for the news now. A leak has been discovered in one of the meltdown's factories. Police say they may have to evacuate the surrounding region, which sounds like a great excuse to go on holiday for a few weeks. Lucky people!
Thank you.
required a GP's office.
Into Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio. We're coming up to the top of the hour, which, if you ask me, is the very best part of the hour. I know, some of you will say, but Ricky, what about the bottom of the hour? And you'd be right.
Commercial reasons and may not promote further life. Warning, that isn't your medication.
We're getting news of a rather sizable earthquake hitting one of our hospitals. If you're there now, try not to fall into any halls and stay away from any cracks in the walls. Oh, and have a listen to this lovely song. It'll calm you right down.
Maintenance needed in general diagnosis. Doctor's GP's office. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water. The Health Minister is arriving.
Jumbo Medical Solutions has introduced a wonderful new feature in all their hospitals. At one press of a button, bedridden patients can now order any Jumbo product and have it flown in by drone directly to their room. How's that for convenient?